No, seriously though, where are they?
Just look at that. Useless.
Follow me.
We're on a tour today at Walmart.
So he needs a calculator that he's got a test for, and school's almost done, but he's going to buy one now.
Is it a Depot or an Office Max?
And they can't find it.
Hey, baby, blink right.
Ooh. Wait.
Did you get your slushie?
No.
Where is it?
We'll get it soon, right here.
David just bumped into a special ed kid.
Shotgun.
Oh, come on.
This is by his sister.
By my sister.
No, by Kris's sister.
Are we picking Kris's sister up?
Yeah, she looks just like him.
She must be a hottie then. Look at this.
That's embarrassing. Hey, David just bumped into a special ed kid.
He ran into me, okay? I didn't know what to do.
David just starts backing up.
No, I was just standing there and this kid like, yeah. He was like this. He was like, like that.
David was back. Well, because the kid was running through the aisle.
Well, I didn't know what he was doing.
First, okay, hold on.
Oh, that was that kid that you're like, hey, look at that kid jumping.
Yeah, he goes, hey, look at that kid jumping, and it's actually a special ed kid, so no. That's one strike. And then the kid's coming by us, and David backs up into him.
I didn't know. Okay, so I was sitting, I was just, no, me and Robbie were.
You didn't say sorry, that's three.
No, me and Robbie were.
You laughed.
No, me. Me and Robbie were sitting there, okay? And like, we were standing there, and this kid, like, kind of. His dad even said, watch where you're walking, so it wasn't
I
my
think
fault.
That was his dad.
It truly wasn't my fault, okay? So. It wasn't really my fault, okay?
Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really want to live forever? Forever.
Just let it run.
Forever.
Need a friend.
This is Kris singing. It's Kris singing.
He's on the radio!
He's on the radio!
Oh!
Mighty glad you stayed.
So we're at the mall right now.
We gotta pick going into the Disney store.
We're going to the Disney store.
See if they have any good ties. Oh, there's Express.
Rob needs to get a tie for prom, and we're here to pick up Alex's shoes because he couldn't pick them up himself. Things Remembered. That's my favorite store. Let's get some ties. Look at these. Come on, let's just take a look. Come on.
Yeah, I want something like this size. Looking for this size. Like that's not, but like in the right color. I don't think silver would work. It might though, actually, like, I can think of it. That's an expensive tie. A $40 tie? Oh my god, stop.
Tell me.
Kris will tell you.
Okay, so this is making me mad. I come to California, I say I haven't met any hotties yet. I leave for a second, I come back and they say I missed a total hottie. And now they won't tell me a story about her.
Hey, look her up on Facebook and show David, and then show her who we saw that he missed out on.
Wait, did you even say hi to her?
I don't know her.
This is making me real mad. You look good.
I look
so good. Oh.
Start it now!
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. Everywhere you'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare. I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, 'cause everything is never as it seems.
Okay, Kris went to this door, knocked on it, but the entrance is over here.
Idiot!
We're
picking up his suit. We're picking up Chris's suit at a dress store. Look at these. I think Chris is wearing this one. Chris is gonna look so cute. This is Chris's tux.
To 10 million fireflies, I'm weird cause I hate goodbyes. I got misty eyes as they say.